In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup of your Epson XP 4100 printer using your control panel. Now go to your printer, scroll ahead and look for the setting icon and click OK. Now scroll down and look for the network settings, Wi-Fi setup, Wi-Fi recommended, change settings, Wi-Fi setup wizard. It will display the list of Wi-Fi networks. You just select your Wi-Fi network. Now enter its password. So this way we can do the Wi-Fi setup using the control panel. Thanks for watching.